Hello everyone, welcome to my channel All Around Aniru. As you can see, today it's the day again. I am here with another video, and in this video I am going to show you that I have made one another application, and the name of this application is Your Future. So what is this application really about? So this application is about nothing, but it is about, we can say, predicting the of your birth will decide that what is your future. Means, suppose you have born in, suppose, on Monday, right? So you will become, we can say, you will become an engineer, we can say. So this is one predict. I have made one application about that. So now I am going to share that I am near computer screen. So I will be showing you that how you can download my application from the Mediafire and how you can run it on your PC. So moving on to our computer screen. So hence I'm in front of my computer screen. Okay, so let's now open my website or my channel. Okay, so as you have opened my channel, what you have to do is you have to click on my website. This thing appears only in the computer. So if you are doing it in your mobile phone, then what you have to do is you have to click on about section. Means you have to go to about section and just click on my website. So let me tell you one thing, this application do not run on the mobile phone or Android. So this only runs in the PC, Mac or laptop, which supports EXE files. Okay, so as I have pressed on my website loads, so it will take some time to load. So I'm waiting for it. As you can see, my image comes. So now just scroll down, and as you scroll down here, you can see that download your future application. Okay, so I want to click. Application in Mediafire, so I'm clicking on it. So as you can see, this thing opens. Now just click on download. So as you click on download, what happens is that here in this place the download thing appears. As you can see, your future made by aniruddas.exe. so here this thing comes, and here let me tell you one thing, your future made by aniruddas .exe is not commonly downloaded and may be dangerous. So why is it coming? It is coming because not many people have just downloaded my application. Just now I am making this video, and after all people are watching, then they will just open, because just recently, I can say that half an hour ago, I have just posted it. Okay, so here do not click on discard, just click on here keep. Then this thing opens, and you will be just clicking on it. Then this thing appears. As this thing appears, you have to click on run. So as you click on run, you can see, yes, right here. So now let's see it. Okay, so welcome to your future made by Aniruddas, no copyright, just everything. A, yes, B, no. Do you want to see your future? That is A for yes, B for no, caps only. So I want to see my future, so I'm going to click on A. So as I click on A, then press enter. So okay, A for Sunday, B for Monday, C for Tuesday, D for Wednesday, E for Thursday. Writing caps. So I'm writing it here right now. So it is Saturday. Saturday, suppose I'm pressing on Saturday. So G. So here, your future, you may become a great pilot one day. Okay, so press any key to continue, and here in red color there is written that this feature predict is just for enjoyment. It may or may not be true. So it is my humble request not to comment any slang languages. Just I have written. So press any key to continue. I'm pressing enter. Okay, enter is commonly being pressed. So again I am going to open it from my documents. So in the download section there it always comes. So I'm going to press on it. Okay, so as you can see that your feature thing, I have pressed it again. So now what I am going to do is I am going to just press on B, so which is no. Okay, by the way I should have clicked on Sunday because I was born on Sunday. So just click on B. I don't want to see my future. Then here, sorry, you cannot view your future as you have selected B. No, thank you. This has been thank you. Then again I am going to show you that if you press any other key, then what thing will appear, what will be the thing that will appear. So let's see what is the thing that will appear. So I am pressing any key, suppose H. Sorry, invalid selection. Thank you. Okay. So the video was just for this much. So meeting you in the next video.